I'm here.
Hey y'all, so it's me here in Russia, and I'm actually in my room, and I'm drying some clothes. I can't turn for the light because my face is really wet. Oh, like that. So I'm actually drying my clothes on the drying rack right now, which is normal here. I usually open my windows, and we open the window in the living room and prop the doors open and dry some clothes, so that's fun. So as they say in Russia, это нормально, this is normal. So I wanted to give you guys a little bit of a different kind of perspective from what I have been giving you of Russia. I've been giving you updates on the kids and updates on myself, but I wanted to show you a little bit about what I've been experiencing in Russian culture over the last 3 weeks. I wanted to give you the viewpoint and perspective of a Russian and how they treat guests, whether they be Russian or American. And I just wanted to tell you a little bit about what we've been doing. So I am bringing in someone special to show you exactly what we've been doing. Hello everyone! Joining us today we have Miss Kayla Cecil! Как дела?
Да.
Да.
Хорошо.
Хорошо. So Kayla, I have some questions for you about Russian culture.
Okay.
So Kayla, what is something that you have observed whenever you go over to someone's house? A Russian's house, I should say.
Some things I have noticed is that they're very nice and they love food.
They love food?
Yeah.
So do you eat a lot of food when you go with the Russians?
Mostly I don't like it, but if I do like it, I eat it a lot, yeah.
So Kayla, what did we do on Sunday?
Oh yeah, we went out to the forest and ate shashlik.
What is shashlik?
It's meat on a stick that's cooked.
Russian?
Yes.
Shish kebabs.
Yeah, Russian shish kebabs.
What did they serve on the table?
Cucumbers and tomatoes and pickles and juice.
So, for shashlik, we also had, well, Steve and I had spicy peppers, and we also had the most amazing bread ever. How many pieces of bread did you eat?
Like five.
How big was it? And how do you say it in Russian? The bread. I think it's a rough there.
I know the name. I'm lavash.
Lavash, delicious. This should rhyme.
Well, there's two types of lavash. There's the really thin and powdery kind of like that Connor loves. And then there's the puffy and
the puffy kind is what we have.
Squishy, not squishy.
Tastes better than homemade French bread in America.
Yeah.
And I ate a lot more than five pieces. At shashlik, what is something that we did a lot of?
We played tag.
You played tag.
I played tag. And it was rainy, so we got all wet and we talked a lot.
So Russians like to talk.
Yes, they like to talk.
That's what I thought.
But in Russian, not in English.
Hey, we talked in English for a pretty long time, actually, when you were playing with the kids.
Oh, well, there's some people that speak English, but most Russians speak Russian. I know, it's really surprising.
Super surprising.
I was like,
shock. Kayla, is there anything else you'd like to contribute to this conversation?
Well, tonight we are going to have a sleepover with Russians. And they're gonna sleep at our house. And we're probably gonna be up like all night. And eating like all night. And we're gonna go through like a million cartons of juice.
We like juice.
And a lot of food.
A lot of food. Your mom is making?
Lasagna.
I just had to whisper that. It's okay. So she's made lasagna and
yes.
There's salad. And I'm hearing rumors of chocolate chip cookies.
Yes!
Homemade chocolate chip cookies.
They're homemade.
So Kayla, thank you so much for letting me interview you and go in the kitchen and say, hey Kayla, come in my room. And letting me interview you. I should say spasibo большое.
Пожалуйста.
Yay! Okay, bye.
Bye. I will see you later.
So I do have a few prayer requests for you guys. We are moving to Chelyabinsk on August 8th. Today is July 9th. I have no idea what day this will actually be coming out. But we're moving on August 8th. We just booked our flights today. And so there's gonna be a lot to process with that, with packing and moving. And again, I've done this 4 times in the last 2 months, but so I'm kind of good with it. But we have 3 kids to move and a whole house to move, and we're moving across the country. So if you wouldn't mind praying that that goes smoothly, shipping on the train goes well and packing goes well and attitudes are positive, that would be great. I think that is our biggest prayer request at this point. For myself, if you could pray for sleep. I've been having a lot of nightmares lately, and they're not like related to anything that I've been doing in daily life.
But I just woke up from a really, really terrible nightmare. I've had them every night this week, and it's getting really hard. So if you wouldn't mind praying for me, that would be really great. I'm not sleeping well because of them, and it makes it really hard to not be able to wake up and hug the people that I had really awful dreams about, because they're back in America. So,
you know, I've just been having a lot of nightmares, so sleep has been really, really rough. So if you wouldn't mind praying for that, I would really appreciate it.
Another prayer request that I have right now is I've been feeling very homesick lately. So God, just pray for my heart. Pray that I can focus on Russia and not on what I'm missing out at home. I miss my family.
Anyway, so that's it for my prayer requests, I think. So that's it for this week's vlog, or this 2 weeks vlog, or 3 weeks vlog. And thanks for tuning in. I really love getting to know the Russians and their culture, and I wanted to share a little bit of what I've been learning as I've been here. And so it was really great to share it with you. From my perspective and from Kayla's perspective, you can see the relationship Kayla and I are building. And you can see just what we've all been able to experience together. And I'm really thankful that I get to experience this with someone other than myself, with multiple someones other than myself. And thanks for watching as you literally watch me air out my laundry. Clean laundry. Anyway, so thanks for watching. Have a great week. Bye.
This is funny.
Yikes, I'm gonna have a lot of bloopers for this video. So, Kayla, oh, I just gotta say goodbye. That's all I gotta do. Okay.
Just say goodbye. Bye. Cheers.
Bye.